Christmas cartoons will continue in a moment on TNT.
Holiday tradition returns home to TNT.
Welcome home, Mr. Bailey.
To Jimmy Stewart, it's the performance of his career and an enduring tribute to life.
George, George.
It's a wonderful life. Tonight on TNT.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, a
wicked speaking pancake.
This is a very interesting situation.
It's the miracle of Christmas.
Something for the whole family.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Here
we come, ready or not.
Ho, 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 ho.
Presents the Statler Brothers.
And he won't.
Now you can enjoy the Statler Brothers in a special gospel collection.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our trouble.
He will
hear our faith cry.
He will
all your best loved favorites.
Love lifted me.
But this Statler gospel treasury is not in stores. Please order now.
Amazing Grace.
Call 1-800-421-2000. To save all COD charges, use your credit card. Or send check or money order for $12.98 for records or cassettes or $16.98 for CD. Plus $3 shipping to Statler Brothers, P.O. Box 8449, Atlanta, Georgia.
It slices, it dices, it stirs and fries. It's the world's first and only cartoon network, and it will do almost everything. But that's not all. You'll get a 24-hour supply of scrolling, throwing, bags, and splats. Yes, you'll be talking tune in no time flat. But wait, there's more. You'll get tons of top tune stars, plus the mark of quality, Acme products. How do we do it? Volume, volume, volume. Every time you turn around, another tune. It's all the viewing excitement your family deserves, and more. Yes, you can begin enjoying delicious cartoons from your new Cartoon Network.
MonsterVision takes on the most dangerous creatures of all, frightening females, all night Saturday on TNT.
Did you ever try to wash your favorite cap? You know the greasy, dirty, grimy, perspiration-stained cap? The one you'll keep forever no matter what? You could wash it, but what about the shape? Introducing Kleen-Cap, the fast, easy, sure-fire cap saver. It's simple. Just put your cap in the Kleen-Cap cage, snap it shut, throw it in your dishwasher or even washing machine, and presto, a fresh, clean cap and shaped just the way you like it. And Kleen-Cap is made from space-age plastic for years of use. Best of all, you'll save money because it costs less than the average cost of a new cap. And if you order now, you'll receive this cap rack absolutely free. So don't throw away your favorite cap. Get Kleen-Cap.
For rush delivery of your Kleen-Cap, use your credit card and call 1-800-421-2000. Or send $12.95 plus $4.25 shipping to Kleen-Cap, P.O. Box 8449, Atlanta, Georgia. Sorry, no CODs.
And now, more Christmas cartoons on TNT. Christmas cartoons will continue in a moment on TNT.
Home for the holidays and basically bored?
Yes, sir.
Be bored no more. TNT's Amazing Adventures are back. Two wild weeks of the hugest afternoon movies ever.
That's wonderful. My favorite.
That's three movies a day, 5 days a week, 2 weeks straight. If you liked them last year, you'll love them this year. TNT's Amazing Adventures return weekdays from noon to six, beginning Monday on TNT.
Did you ever try to wash your favorite cap? You know the greasy, dirty, grimy, perspiration-stained cap? The one you'll keep forever no matter what? You could wash it, but what about the shape? Introducing Kleen-Cap, the fast, easy, sure-fire cap saver. It's simple. Just put your cap in the Kleen-Cap cage, snap it shut, throw it in your dishwasher or even washing machine, and presto, a fresh, clean cap and shaped just the way you like it. And Kleen-Cap is made from space-age plastic for years of use. Best of all, you'll save money because it costs less than the average cost of a new cap. And if you order now, you'll receive this cap rack absolutely free. So don't throw away your favorite cap. Get Kleen-Cap.
For rush delivery of your Kleen-Cap, use your credit card and call 1-800-421-2000. Or send $12.95 plus $4.25 shipping to Kleen-Cap, P.O. Box 8449, Atlanta, Georgia. Sorry, no CODs.
And now, more Christmas cartoons on TNT.
To how the Grinch stole Christmas in a moment on TNT.
It's a holiday vacation and you're sitting at home with nothing to do. We know it can get a little boring sometimes, so TNT's gonna fill your morning with Toons, Toons, and more Toons to keep you busy. There's plenty of Bugs, gotta watch out for him, and then there's Daffy, he's gone off the deep end, plus some more, so get ready, cause TNT's rolling out the Toons, beginning Monday.
Terminator's back to fight evil with his mobile assault vehicle.
I've got to find evil T-1000. I've got you now.
Who's got who?
The party's over, T-1000. Adios, amigo.
Terminator.
Ever since you were a kid, Mickey Mouse has been a favorite at parties, but never quite like this.
Hey, time for presents. Come on, it's time.
Presenting the Mickey Mobile, something new and special from Power Wheels.
You're never
going to
get
lost. Power Wheels' new Mickey Mobile. He'll never forget it, and neither will you.
Danny, you've got more presents to open.
You're moving it. No, I'm not. You're moving it. He's spelling something.
This is too weird. Go ahead. Ask another. Ask another.
Monster Face, the gruesome monster head you make and remake into the most monstrous monsters imaginable.
Now for the test.
Monster Face comes with everything shown here.
Here come Cabbage Patch, Splash and Pan Kids.
In the pool or bath, we're making a splash.
Splash and Pan Kids really tan in the sun.
Wow. Making a splash with my Splash and Pan Kid.
And now back to How the Grinch Stole Christmas on TNT. We will return to How the Grinch Stole Christmas in a moment on TNT.
Holiday tradition returns home to TNT.
Welcome home, Mr. Bailey.
To Jimmy Stewart, it's the performance of his career and an enduring tribute to life.
George, George, George.
It's a Wonderful Life, tonight on TNT.
In the new game, Out of Control, there's things you have to remember to do and not do. First, Johnny has to clap before he moves. Now, Jeannie has to clap and bark like a dog and remember not to point.
Gotcha!
Now, Sarah has to clap, bark like a dog, remember not to point, and give herself a hug. You win by remembering what you do or don't do and catching everyone doing or not doing it. Jimmy got up to clapping, barking, not pointing, hugging, squawking, but just as he was yelling like Tarzan, Kevin caught him with his elbows on the table, which is why he's winning. Out of control. The only rules are fun.
My little brother has more brains in his finger than all of you put together.
Says who?
Says 2XL. Food facts.
A peanut is neither a pea nor a nut.
True. Sports.
If a fly ball hits the foul pole.
Home run. Animals.
Has it ever rained frogs?
Yes. Space. Trivia. Monsters.
Pretty nifty button pushing.
2XL comes with one program tape. Additional tape sold separately. Batteries not included.
Watch TNT's Amazing Adventures, three big movies every afternoon. Beginning Monday on TNT.
Everything is good.
Don't look, Ethel!
It's Ray Stevens' comedy video classics. Ray Stevens has sold millions of comedy records.
Yeah, I dig it.
Now, for the first time, you can see eight of his greatest, funniest hits.
Are you naked?
And you get it all on one hilarious VHS videotape.
Lord, have mercy on me.
You'll get The Streak, The Mississippi Squirrel, It's Me Again, Margaret, Sitting Up for the Dead, Surfing USSR, Santa Claus is Watching You, Help Me Make It Through the Night, and Everything is Beautiful.
We'll have a big...
old time, Barbie.
Here's how to order. For rush delivery of your Ray Stevens classic comedy video, use your credit card and call 1-800-421-2000. Or send $19.95 plus $4.50 shipping to Ray Stevens, P.O. Box 8449, Atlanta, Georgia, 30306.
And now back to How the Grinch Stole Christmas on TNT.
The Frank Capra masterpiece, It's a Wonderful Life, has become a popular Christmas tradition. And although the film is loved by many, few know of its true origin as a Christmas card that begins, quote, "The little town straggling up the hill was bright with Christmas lights, but George Pratt did not notice. He was leaning over the iron bridge, staring down moodily at the black water."
I want to live again.
In 1945, RKO bought the rights to a short story titled The Greatest Gift, a story that had appeared on a Christmas card. Immediately, the beautiful little story of the life of George Pratt was transformed into the magical tale of the life of George Bailey in the film It's a Wonderful Life.
Hello, Joseph. Trouble?
Looks like we'll have to send someone down. A lot of people asking for help for a man named George Bailey.
While serving in the armed forces, director Frank Capra saw firsthand the despair war brings. Upon returning, Capra was more determined than ever to make movies reminding audiences of the goodness in life. His answer was found in It's a Wonderful Life.
I wish I had $1 million.
In expanding the short story to movie length, Capra went through several scripts before finding one which satisfied his high expectations. But when it came to casting, the director knew exactly what he wanted.
Mary, I know what I'm going to do tomorrow, and the next day, and next year, and the year after that. I'm shaking the dust.